5 Hoyt Hospital and Insane Asylums. Let's go right ahead and start at number 5, Newsham Park Hospital. Newsham Park Hospital in Liverpool has a tragic past. Originally built in 1874 as an orphanage, it was later converted into a hospital for the mentally ill until it was closed down and left derelict in 1992. Patients at the hospital who had no prior knowledge of its history as an orphanage would often report children pestering them at night, and several members of staff have reported the sounds of children laughing and crying echoing down the corridors. There are rooms in the attic that have come to be known as the Naughty Cupboard, as orphans who were misbehaving were often locked in there as a punishment. Many have reported the doors to these naughty cupboards will swing violently open and shut, as if pushed by some unseen angry force. One nurse reported seeing the apparition of a young boy in one of the rooms also. Newsham Park Hospital is considered one of England's most haunted locations, with over 16,000 recorded deaths. Number 4, Penhurst State School and Hospital. Constructed in 1908, Penhurst State School and Hospital was designed to be a place of peace, to offer respite and help for mentally ill patients of all ages. Unfortunately, this was not to be its legacy. The hospital was shut down in 1978 when it came to light that members of staff at the facility had been abusing and torturing patients. The list of abuses included severe beatings and even forcing patients to fight each other. Amid public outcry, all the patients were moved to other facilities and Penhurst now lies abandoned. But people who have visited Penhurst since its closure have reported that it may not be so empty, as voices crying out for help have been heard in the dark, and shadowy figures have been seen darting in and out of rooms. Number 3, Bedford Hospital. Things seemed to have been going routinely one night in 1972 at the Bedford Hospital in Bedfordshire. That was until two nurses working a night shift had an encounter with a truly startling apparition. The two nurses were doing their rounds when they saw a tall lady in a long flowing dress walking down the hallway. As visiting hours were long since over, the nurses confronted the woman. To their shock, not only did the woman completely ignore them, but she seemed to be hovering a few feet above the ground. The woman went into a toilet, and when the nurses finally plugged up the cruise to enter, she was gone. This story gets even stranger when 28 years later at the same hospital, three members of staff reported that they saw a tall woman in a dress suddenly walk out of the storeroom and pass right through a wall. Number 2, the Spanish Military Hospital. The Spanish Military Hospital served as a medical facility from 1784 to 1821 and is now a haunted museum dedicated to freaking out anyone who dare enter. Though the museum isn't the original structure that sheltered the injured, it is located atop the same scared Indian burial site, meaning there are plenty of restless souls still wandering the grounds. Guests have reported odd encounters like seeing apparitions, objects moving by themselves, and scariest of all, something grabbing at their ankles as they walk through the site. Number 1, Athens Mental Hospital. Athens Mental Hospital in Ohio earned itself a gruesome reputation from its opening in 1874 to its closure in 1993. Known for the frequency of lobotomies as well as its dangerous patients, a graveyard on the site contains the bodies of 1,900 former inmates and patients. In 1978, Margaret Schilling, a patient, vanished one day. Her naked body was found hidden in an abandoned wing of the hospital weeks later, her clothes folded up next to her. It's unknown to this day what exactly caused Margaret's death. However, what is known is that many have reported seeing a stain, the shape of a woman, on the floor in the room that Margaret was found, a stain which appears and disappears of its own free will. As well as a reappearing stain, visitors have reported seeing strange figures lurking in the abandoned wings of the hospital, as well as an overwhelming feeling of dread that seemed to come from nowhere. Thank you so much for watching, guys. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to comment in the section below what you would like to see for my next video, and hit that subscribe button.